you two peoples, Grizz over here, and I'm back with the Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man.
Hello to the people, I am One Free Man.
Hello, I am Mr. One Free Man.
He is Mr. One Free Man. I am One Free Mortensen.
with an O instead of an E.
Yes. We must spell it incorrectly.
Yes. That's the meme.
That is the meme.
Fucking logs?
Right. It's the meaning of the meme.
It's the meme of life. It's the memeing of life. Why would you have to go through the door?
Oh my.
So. And I unlock the door. It's daytime.
Bye.
Man.
Never. Alright, so
knock,
let's
knock,
see.
Knock,
is there anything else we need to do in here? I think that gives us a pretty good space, actually.
Does it really?
Yeah. Because we can still go out. We have doors on each side.
I vote to build a bridge across the chasm.
No. We already talked about this. It's not possible.
Again?
It's not possible. Unless you want to spend 2 fucking years in real life.
Well, it's probably possible to do a bridge, just not go down.
Yeah. You can't, like, if you're gonna make a bridge, you have to get, like, 150 wood for every single section. Because you can't make them connect to each other.
Well, every tree drops 3 to 5 wood. Ah, oh, crap.
What?
Oh, good, it didn't break
it. Did you, like, say that and then start thinking about how much time it would take?
No, not that.
You still don't think about it.
You're implying I think, which is wrong.
Yeah, it's incorrect.
That's because you work for the state, you're not supposed to think.
Exactly. For Mortensen, I am a government employee.
Yeah, he's a pretty bad dude because he works for the government.
And Trump dude. Approves.
I need food again. I'm out of food.
Aw, don't starve to death. That'd be bad.
Oh, bunny!
That'd be nice.
Is there a bunny in the cage?
I got it.
There's too many bunnies. You have to stop. You just hit me in the face with debris. Nice, Josh.
Oh, that really hurt. That was a mistake.
Why
did
you do
jump
thing?
From up above?
Yes.
We don't have any more space.
I'm making one right now. For fucking stuff.
So I think you should just.
Please
build
don't
this
stand there.
Section.
Okay.
With bunny cages.
Build a bunny cage!
Now, I'm curious to see what would happen if you guys complete it while I'm standing inside it. It just kicks me
you
off
get
to
stuck.
The side.
You can never... Okay.
Stuck forever! Okay, we need to replenish our stick supply.
Yes. You do indeed.
Oh yeah, can't we make stuff that actually makes it so we can hold more sticks and more rocks?
Yes, we can. They
That's
are
right.
called stick bags and rock bags and stuff.
Let's see how to make that. Let's find out.
Rabbit fur.
Probably a bunch of freaking cloth.
Okay, stick bag. It looks like one rabbit fur,
three
cloth,
it?
And something else. You just start crafting it.
I don't even have
usually
a rabbit fur.
Two rope. Okay, stick bag. Two ropes, one rabbit fur, and the rest is cloth.
Yeah, like I expected.
Alright, so. Wait, you said it was two rope?
Yes, two rope.
Two rope, and then...
One rabbit fur. And the rest is cloth.
Perfect.
And a rock bag, it looks like, is... One cloth, two fur, I think, and two rope, but I need more rabbit fur. So, I'm sorry, guys,
no,
I'm gonna
still
pull
missing
that...
a piece. I have two rabbit fur in, I have a cloth, and two rope in, but there's still something missing.
A rock.
Oh, a rock?
I don't know.
The
there's
rock! Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this bunny.
Have you seen fucking Dwayne
oh,
The Rock
away.
Johnson made a YouTube channel?
What?
Dwayne Johnson, aka The Rock, made a YouTube channel, and he made a collaboration with Markiplier.
Not
it's like, what in the hell? It's not even a gaming channel, it's just being silly.
I failed. I tried to kill that bunny and it
also, we have it. Plenty of bones, I gotta say. We have pretty much too many bones.
I don't think we have
never too many. Not enough, I agree. Oops.
I'm gonna say that I... the nice double thing oops. Is getting that stick bag.
I got the.
Are you able to build yours?
No, I don't have any rabbit fur or any fur of any kind.
So what you need to do is you need to pull a rabbit out of the cage.
Oh yeah, I have rabbits.
Place it on the ground and then kill it before it runs away.
I know how to kill stuff.
Hey, look, a squirrel.
Squirrel. Get a squirrel.
Okay, someone build another head mount on one of our walls.
Why?
I'm gonna put squirrel head on it.
How do you make the rabbit?
It's really helpful that they just go through walls.
Yeah, I'd suggest not pulling them out of the cage. I suggest just going to find them. Okay, so they said they fixed the glitch of it going through walls and into the ground and stuff. They did not. I just saw a deer just go into this massive
pile.
They
do not need that entire time for me, so yeah.
Well, now, what about the rabbits that are like Jesus and run across the top of water?
Those don't matter.
Did they fix that?
Probably not.
They like running around the water, right? They're very small and agile and light. Makes perfect sense.
Our Lord and Savior. Wabbit. Mr. Bunny.
Our Lord and Savior, Wabbit. Our Ward and
Wascally
Savior.
Wascally Wabbit.
Wascally Wabbit.
It's a Wabbit hunting season.
Or it's how to make a rock bag.
And I have a bunny head.
Three ropes, three rabbit furs.
Nice,
and one
murderer.
Cow.
It's disappointing how you only discover it in your book after you pick up its head.
I mean, you don't examine it before you picked up its body part.
Never mind.
That makes sense because you're examining it.
Okay, the rock bag takes a lot.
What does it take?
Three rope, three rabbit, and one cloth.
Oh.
So I need rope.
Well, I can't find any rabbits. Rabbits?
I need ropes and rabbits. Ropes and
rabbits.
A rabbit.
I need the rope. Except I could just make a rope. There, I have my rope. I just need a rabbit. 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 Where are you, rabbit?
Okay, that's one rabbit dead. Examining its head. New item discovered. I have a
okay,
head.
So I've discovered the problem.
What?
The glitch is caused by putting up a head mount on the wall.
What glitch?
Someone put a head mount on the wall and you'll see exactly what I'll have for the rest of this episode.
Head mount. Okay.
Unless it's just me.
Probably just you.
Didn't even know there was a head mount in the game to begin with.
What else would you put the heads on?
Why would I put heads on anything?
For decoration.
Head trophy? Is it head trophy? Is that what you mean?
Yeah, the head trophy. Just put it on the wall next to the others.
To the others? Oh, there are more.
Yeah. It's a rabbit head and a lizard head. I'd like to put a deer head up there and a crocodile head. So, do you still have that little...
Yep.
Building icon stuck in the middle of your screen?
Yep.
Yeah, so that's what I had the entirety of the last episode, or most of the last episode.
Well, why did I do it then? God damn it.
Maybe you should wait till after the episode to test, to experiment.
No, I like having a big E in the middle of my screen, alright?
Oh, okay. That's fine then. That's
Well, we don't have any crosshairs, so this will help us aim when shooting.
Actually, that is a good point. We have a crosshair now. Oh my god. This is the ultimate way to speedrun this game. You have a crosshair.
Okay, so our stick holder thing can hold 20 sticks, but our inventory can now hold 20 sticks.
Yeah. I'm actually going to check if it's actually accurate that it's the middle of the screen by throwing a spear and see if it lands exactly where I aim it.
Okay.
It does, so yeah, that's definitely a crosshair we have now.
So, quickly, Mortensen, while Amanda's gone, I have infinite bunnies again. We caught a rabbit.
Oh, boy.
Oh, good! I need one.
You caught a rabbit, but you get infinite bunnies instead.
Bunnies!
Wabbits!
Wascally wabbits! So Amanda, don't touch it.
I won't.
Don't touch.
Because you don't get infinite bunnies, we get infinite.
So we can just
bunnies.
Get infinite hide everything. That's good.
Exactly.
Ow! Oh, push me.
Build a rock.
Rude.
Oh, I heard an invisible frog.
Yep. Oh, look. In.
Hey, look, a lizard.
I was going to say that. Ow! Door. There we go.
Where'd it go?
Okay.
No! I meant to pick it up!
Kill it, kill it.
I killed it. I have enough hide now. So that's good.
I need a rabbit fur.
So it's free.
I'm
hide.
Sorry, Mortensen accidentally repaired it, so it's all his fault.
It's all my fault.
Wait, he let the bunny go?
Yeah.
God damn it, Mortensen!
Because I was picking it up. Shut up! It didn't work.
You
did the exact same thing I did 5 other times,
and
it didn't work that one time.
Well, I.
Because this game is inconsistent as fuck.
I'm so close, but I just need one rabbit. That's why I'm on a hunt for rabbits.
Well, I'm eating food and praying for rain to the great rain god so I can have something to drink that isn't my soda. Well, I suppose I could drink from my water skin.
You could drink pretty much anything, if you put your mind to it.
Yeah, you definitely want to drink the water skin because it won't refill until it's completely empty.
Yeah, but it's completely full right now.
I'm gonna pick up a shit ton of rocks. Hey there, nice of you going into the wall and shit. It's good for you.
Yeah,
really nice.
With the stick bag, there's really no point to the stick collector anymore.
Really?
How do you even make
the
stick bag?
Now your inventory can hold... stick bag is 2 rope, 1 rabbit skin, and 3 cloth.
Oh. I was gonna kill one more rabbit then.
Did you already build the rock bag?
Yeah, I did. Well,
don't,
so I have 10 now.
Don't kill all the rabbits that's in there. That's why I'm actually out looking for a rabbit, so I'm not killing all the ones that are in there.
We have 30 of them. We're not going to run out.
We don't have enough. We need more rabbits.
So need more rabbits.
Test to see
you never
if
have enough money.
The building icon is the center. If we can use it as a makeshift.
I have already checked it. It's the center.
It is the center?
Yeah. So basically where the arrow goes is where you shoot. Which is pretty nice.
Nice!
Nice!
Well, the deer just phased through the ground.
That's good.
I know, they were doing a lot. Like, I saw one that just literally just went straight down into the ground. I'm like, what are you doing? Like,
hey,
you dope.
There we go.
Aw.
So that's...
And its head disappeared. I was hoping to mount that since I already suffer from the glitch.
I'm riding a lizard.
You're riding a lizard.
Yes, totally.
I have a stick bag. Yes! Alright.
Huh.
I just need the rock one.
Oh, look, some edible rabbit.
It's...
a bunch of it. Jeez.
Okay, apparently I'm not allowed to decapitate deer.
That's good.
Get back here, rabbit!
Oh, it shows how frequent murder you are. It's we had to do something about it.
But then I'll just kill even more of them to try to find one that I can mount.
Exactly.
Damn it!
You have to feed. You have to feed. Completely feed your first for murder. You have to find a way to do that.
So we might want to build one more drying rack.
There we go. Well, I guess. Like it just. As long as they don't kill stuff, we're fine. But people, we cannot stop killing stuff because this game has turned us into monsters.
I know, we're terrible people.
Terrible people! The terrible people! Oh my god. It sounds like...
I found a D!
You found a D.
A D!
Found the D.
Okay, she found the D.
Are disturbing.
He's the one that said it. Don't fucking blame me for this shit.
I'm still blaming you.
No, it's nothing
well,
to do with me.
Well, she said it. I just
yeah.
I said dingy.
D.
How did you get a D out of the dingy? That's the question.
Who knows?
You?
What?
Me?
Yes.
not even talking about it anymore. I said, how does he get D out of the dinghy?
Yeah, and then like, you. No one knows. So I said, he said, I'm saying he knows.
No, nobody knows. I didn't ask if anyone knew. I asked, how did he get that out of that? kind of a different
question. And he said, I don't know. So I said, yeah, he knows.
Mysticism.
Never mind. Zzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzz
Yep.
You can wasn't carry there an there was a, I'm pretty sure there's another type though. Like sticks,
another type of
stones,
bag.
And then maybe for rope, I don't know.
God.
Make
it's
my
a rope bag.
So never try to collect anything while you're on the rope.
Yeah, that should be
self-explanatory.
I fell off the rope.
Yeah, don't do that. That's not strats.
Yeah.
Just in my knowledge, it isn't.
So guys,
this
we
is strats,
have
though.
Some generic meat on the fire if you're hungry.
You have too much meat. That's what she said.
I had small generic meat in my inventory, and I didn't want it to go bad.
Yeah, but like, you know, I am full, so I'm just gonna leave it there.
Bye, dear. Rabbit!
Just walks into the house, hide there, and then immediately leaves. Bye, there. I feel like there's a comedy skit I watched once that had something to that extent.
A comedy of errors?
What? Errors?
Exactly. Let's go Shakespearean now.
That, what you just said was an error, because I don't understand what the fuck
dost
you just said.
Dost thou jest?
Pretty sure you didn't say that correctly, but hey.
I know.
Wait, which berries
are
these?
Well, I just ate something.
Oh, those are
something
blackberries then.
Yeah, you can't put them in your bag.
Yeah, there are blackberries, because we can't do that with blackberries.
Why not?
Because, I don't know, because we can't. I'm just going to eat them, though.
Oh, God.
Eat a bunch of berries.
Dark.
Oh, new item discovered. Yay.
It's getting dark. It's getting dark.
Yeah.
Getting dark.
You discover blackberries by eating them.
Yes.
I think the same is true for twin berries and everything
else. Any berry.
Berries that will kill you.
Yeah, those are really good for you.
So...
Yeah.
Will they ever make something more with the poisonous berries, like poison arrows?
I'm guessing they'll do something with them.
Craft poison berries together.
That'd be weird.
I was about to lock it, damn it. I had to wait for such a long time for it to stop moving. I'll lock this one, though.
You got that.
We are locked and safe. We should probably have some lights in here, if we are already protected in the first place.
Feel free to eat the food on the fire if you need it.
I do.
Man, I can feel
I
the heat through my computer from this fire.
Oh, that's good.
It's like I'm playing VR, except that's
so
not
So, I'm
going to
build a standing fire.
Yeah, do it.
In the corners.
Isn't...
There's
why
one.
Would... That... Okay. That took forever to build, it sounds like. That's not a standing... That's a lantern, not a fire. What? Can you
that's
put stuff
fire,
on there?
Standing fire.
You can actually put food on there?
No, you can't. It's just
that's not a fire.
It is a fire. Do you not see the flames?
Yeah, but it's not. A fire would be what the bonfire is, but this is more of a fucking lamp with fire in it. That's like you don't call it a fire.
Yes, you do. It's still fire. Fire doesn't change.
Fire burns.
That's a bonfire. This is a standing fire.
Why did you call all other flame-powered lanterns standing fires, then?
I'm out of rocks.
Because some of them are lanterns, not standing fires. You can buy actual lanterns. But this is a standing fire. It's an open flame. It's on top of a stick.
Okay, do we need any more of them, or is that good enough?
Let's do one kind of in the center.
Okay,
well,
I can build it. Where?
Maybe it's okay. Actually, it's okay.
You sure?
I think so. I can't say for positively positive, but I think so.
Absolutely for certain.
Whoa!
It'd be nice
if
we do like torches on the walls.
Guys, the shelf fixed itself. All of the medicine is takeable now.
Not for me.
Well, rip. I guess I'll just take it all. Never mind. I picked up one, and now we can't take anymore.
Well, what? No, don't. I was gonna say, don't pick them up anyways, because we might need it for later.
Yeah, but if we can't pick it up, then we can't use it anyway.
Yeah.
We should just make a new shelf, because this one is just
but don't
fucking
break it.
Fucked.
Well, don't make a new one if it's just gonna happen again.
It won't happen again, probably, because it's before the update. They fixed bugs and then that shit happened.
No, so.
That happened.
Standing fires can set you on fire.
It did. Yes. I got put on fire earlier. Nobody noticed, though. I'm gonna put myself up out in the fire, in the shell.
That bug had happened before this update. It was after the last one.
Yeah,
and
but that was also an update.
They haven't updated that yet, though. They haven't fixed that. So I'd rather wait, see if
have
they
you read
fix
in,
it, see if
have
they
read
get
all of
our
the
messages.
Patch notes?
Yeah, I read the notes.
Like, every single one?
So, what's the issue with the medicine?
You just can't
it's
just take it, it's just there for no reason.
It.
Oh, you can't pick it back up?
And
yeah.
Storage glitch like that, that's gonna be
to
fixed.
It?
Don't put on
no.
It.
Really, you should have removed it and just not have a shelf. Whoa, that
no,
wind
just,
was very noisy.
Just leave it,
because
if they can fix it and we get our medicine back, that would be better. Because there's like 6 medicines on there.
Interesting. Mortensen, do you still have your glitched crosshair?
Yes.
Mine disappeared.
Well, good for you.
Do you want to see if there's a rabbit in that cage?
Which cage?
There's a rabbit. No, there. Wait, did it catch a rock? What the f? It's down, but there's nothing in the cage.
Oh, every now and again it self trips. Or something trips it but doesn't get captured.
You missed.
I didn't. Well, my screen hit you in the face. And I'm gonna take
my screen
that
went
the
over
truth.
My head.
Well, your screen stuck, so I'm just kidding. What a response.
What the... What the heck?
What, me?
Yeah. Just sliding well, along the wall.
You know, if this wall was just a little bit closer to this log, we'd have a easy way to get up on the edge here.
I've just been using this, right? The medicine thing.
Well, yeah. That could work.
It works actually incredibly well, and I nearly just fell out there.
Well, if you fall out there, I'm not letting you in until you kill a cannibal.
No!
So that's the rule of the island. That's not really
requirement
island.
For entry.
It's my
bring
island.
Me a shrubbery.
Bring me a shrubbery. That's a reference to Monty Python.
Yeah, I was about to say, isn't that Monty Python?
Knights who
I've
say
only seen it once. I've only seen it once, so it was okay.
Hello, Grizzly Bear.
Hello.
Josh, have you seen the Gmod thing where you are all shrubbery and you try to kill people as shrubbery and you blow up?
No.
It's the greatest thing. It's like 3 years old at this point, but.
Are you talking about Prop Hunt?
No. I'm talking. In Prop Hunt, do you all become shrubbery and blow people up? I don't think that's the same thing.
You can become shrubbery.
But you can't blow
there's...
people up as shrubbery. Oh,
yeah.
Not as shrubbery. But this is like a game mode where there's like one team of humans, like exterminators, whatever. The other team is just a bunch of shrubbery that runs over and tries to kill them.
Alrighty then.
It's like. The weirdest funny thing ever. It's so old by at this point, but like it was very popular on YouTube in 2012, I think, or even 13. Who's not responding in the middle of a recording? Oh, you better be fucking kidding me! Is my internet dead or something? Motherfucker! I didn't even save. Come on, with this shit. Why is this not working now? Come on. What the fuck? Waiting for something to happen here. Will it reconnect or will it just be a dick bag? I don't know. I do not know. But I did not fucking save because I expected it to not suck. So it's what this is. It's just the feeling of solidarity, because holy shit, it's the wind going by and walking on logs, and everything sucking because internet is terrible, for no reason whatsoever. I guess there's only one place to go at this point. What the fuck? Did that bird just get set on fire while we're in not responding? It ain't even on. Let me check if it loads anything. It does not. Did it just come back or something? Well, that was bizarre. Hello.
Hello. What happened?
Internet like shut down for 2 seconds, but I still didn't get disconnected.
That's good. I thought your computer had completely shut down.
No, fuck that. I made sure that would never happen again.
Okay. Did you lose any of
the recording? Nope, because I didn't. No, it's still recording.
Good. Nice. Okay. I was like, you're going to get on and just be incredibly cranky.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
It's not. I've never cranky. It's either full on angry or nothing.
Oh god.
Trying to save first.
What the hell?
Head.
How you doing up there? How you doing there, buddy? Hey, buddy. What's up? Hey, buddy. How are you doing down there? What are you.
Is that weird?
Are you lost? Are you lost? Do you lose your parents? I can just kill her from here.
You fall down there.
Yes, well, and it doesn't even matter because I did it on purpose.
There's another one.
Behind me, do you mean? She's just looking at me. She can't even move.
Oh my god! I just hear the shocking sound and Josh upstairs.
Fix the wall now, Josh. Fix the wall.
Okay, you got the body.
Whoa, I just got sped up for a shield. Shit. Oh hey, what's up, other mutant? Could you leave me alone? I'm not your friend. Can I get let in? Okay, it's already open. Never mind. Oh look, another dead body.
Hello, mutant.
Huzzah!
You look like you're breathing very heavily. Have you been running quite a lot or something, mutant?
Just a little.
They always run. That's the only thing they know how to do.
They can't walk slowly.
No, they can't.
And roared at me and then just backed off. Like, screw this shit.
I also like how a bird went to the fire and died as I was in holes not responding.
Oh, don't shoot him. Just watch him. Just watch him.
He dodged.
He jumped in!
Oh my god!
Yeah, I love that. That's amazing. You only use a spear or else you're a scrub. Didn't spend any stamina, and it murdered him in seconds. Why would you ever use anything else with that?
The spear just doesn't have as much damage.
It's better in every way, though, because it doesn't take stamina.
You have zero blocking. Speed's just barely faster.
Yeah, but you don't need blocking if you actually use it correctly. That's why I love it the most.
Alright, so anyway, we're at 30 minutes, though.
Yes, we are.
Question marks, okay.
Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. There's a head rolling over there. Go check out Mortensen, One Free Man, and we shall see you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.